Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix can't turn on Apple Intelligence on your iPhone in iOS 18.1 and later. Let's get into the method. First, check that your device supports Apple Intelligence. This will be the 15 Pro and Pro Max, and the iPhone 16 models and newer. Next, make sure you're on iOS 18.1 and then open the Settings app and choose Apple Intelligence and Siri from the list. The most likely issue is that you don't have the option to turn it on. On this page, it should say Join the Apple Intelligence waitlist. To get this option, we need to check that your iPhone is set to the correct language and region, as Apple Intelligence is currently only available in the United States. To set your device to United States, first select Language in the Siri Requests section near the top of this page, and choose English United States. Then confirm this by tapping on Change Language. We now need to make sure your device's region is set to United States as well. Head back to the homepage of the settings, and then choose General from the list. Now scroll down and tap on Language and Region. Tap on where it says Region, and then choose United States from the list. Now head back to the Apple Intelligence and Siri page, and the option to join the waitlist should be there, and you can tap on this. Wait for it to say preparing, then allow it to download, and now you should be able to turn on Apple Intelligence and check out the new features. If you've already joined the waitlist, then you might just need to wait a while. Apple Intelligence should arrive in new locations and regions at a later date, and for more information on how to get Apple Intelligence, then you can check the link in the description, which is Apple's official page. That's how to fix can't turn on Apple Intelligence on your iPhone in iOS 18.1 and later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.